But today we're going to cut a trimming down the door with a circular saw. The circular saw blade cuts up, so it frays the door. This is how you stop it. Get yourself an old bit of ply, screw straight edge to it, a straight bit of wood, and all you do, obviously, the door's underneath, I don't want to cut the door. Just trim it along the straight edge. Saw on there, that is at the edge. So, do the side first. Sure. Got my two markings there, one there, down to nothing. So I put that on that on nothing, and that on my mark. So organised. Clamp each end. And away to go. There you are. Have a look. Show that. Perfect cut. So I'm going to take these off. The door isn't frayed.